Actress Sania Malhotra has shared a few special moments from her film Pataka, which released 2 years ago on this day. Sania posted a video collage of funny behind-the-scenes moments on Instagram to mark the occasion. 2 years of Pataka, a few really special memories, she wrote. Sania was recently seen in the digitally released film Shakuntala Devi, starring Vidya Balan. She will next be seen in Ludo, Anurag Basu's dark anthology comedy film co-starring Abhishek Bachchan, Rajkumar Rao, Aditya Roy Kapoor, Fatima Sana Sheikh, Pankaj Tripathi, Rohit Suresh Saraf, Pearlie Mane and Asha Negi. The film has entered post-production stage.